Antipsychotics often can block acetylcholine receptors, and that can cause anticholinergic symptoms. This is like a dry mouth, a dry eyes, sometimes constipation, abdominal pain. If you are constipated on antipsychotics, you must tell your doctor.